How can you use your iPad to update your YouTube profile picture? Well, that's coming right up. G'day, this is Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube, and we're here to help you with tech wherever possible. Today's video topic comes from a viewer, Wolfgang Production 7, who asked me in a live chat earlier today. I did see a question here from Wolfgang. Doug, can I change a profile pic using my iPad? That's a great question. Well, I'm glad you asked. Let's check it out right now.
Here we are on the iPad. You're going to change some of your channel settings in YouTube. You can just go to the regular YouTube app. You don't even need to go to Creator Studio. So what you do is you pull up your thing. Make sure you're logged into your account. Click on your icon in the top right-hand corner and then go to My Channel. So then it brings up your channel page. So you should get your logo in the corner and your banner across the top. Now, if you can see over on the right-hand side, there's a little cog. Click on the cog. And here is where you can change your profile picture in the middle there. Click on the camera. Take a photo or choose from the photos in your camera roll, and that will upload your profile picture, simple as that. Same for the banner, of course. Click on the camera. You can choose from your photos. So you pre-make your banner and have it in your camera roll ready to upload, and then you can upload there. Other changes you can make, of course, is to your channel name, by clicking on the pencil on the right hand side, the description, same as the pencil on the right hand side, and then all your privacy settings and stuff. So your basic settings for YouTube can be accessed on the iPad. There are more advanced features, of course, that you cannot do on the iPad, but basic things like your artwork and everything can be done. So it's great to know. Simple as that.
Well, it's quick and simple. An easy, easy way to update your profile picture for YouTube using an iPad. You can also use your iOS, like an iPhone, iPod Touch, or even an Android device. If this video was helpful to you, why don't you consider giving it a thumbs up? And if you really liked it and you want more content like this, why don't you click subscribe? And if you want more videos about iOS, iPads and iPhones, why don't you click the card above for the playlist for that? And if you have any other questions or queries regarding iOS, iPad, iPhone, or you just want to ask a technical question, why don't you put it in the comments below? This is Doug from Doug Hewson YouTube, and we'll catch you later.